I got the script for Casino Royale, and Daniel Craig. So I could see the character of James Bond without knowing what he looked like and what he was going to act like. And so I was making notes on music sort of very early on. And we were talking about, I always start a Bond film with a song. I always think it's the best way to do it. It's what John Barry did. I think it set a standard that we've all been kind of clutching ever since. He did it so brilliantly. And it always worked for me, and I loved hearing the theme from the song in the film. So I wanted it to be a film that represented the Bond that was in the script, but also eventually when I saw Daniel Craig working, it made me think that I have to have a sound that sounds like Daniel Craig looks. And I'm thinking, what singers are there? Who is there who can sound like Daniel Craig? Daniel Craig's James Bond runs through a wall in Casino Royale. And so I immediately thought of Chris Cornell. So we called up Chris. Chris was very, very, very excited and such a lovely man. And we met in Prague. We went to Prague to see them shooting the casino scene. And we were looking at some footage of the African running sequence at the start of the movie. We saw him smash the wall, we saw him take out the terrorist bomb. And I thought, there's a couple of things that are going on with this. One is it's very muscular, and the other thing is that he's very arrogant. And I love it when, in the movie, someone always asks James Bond what his name is, and he always responds with, the name's Bond, James Bond. And I thought Daniel Craig in Casino Royale probably wouldn't. He would just say, you know my name, you know who I am. And so I wanted this song to be a warning to his enemy, sung from his perspective. So it's a kind of a song that James Bond should sing, and maybe Chris Cornell is the voice of James Bond. He certainly was in this film. Obviously, he's so hugely missed, and he was such a lovely collaborator, brilliant collaborator. I wrote some ideas down, he wrote some ideas down. I went to see him in Paris. We put these two bunches of ideas together, and they just fit. They fit together, and it's uncanny. So we really didn't have to do much apart from tidy a few things up. And I knew I wanted to call it You Know My Name, and this is called You Know My Name.
Brilliant.